Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? F plus wrench, French, dress plus ink, dressing, French dressing. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. I'm going to go out on a bit of a limb today and make a prediction that in the next 15 minutes, one of our players will win one of these cars, and I'll tell you why. Both players are veterans. They have competed before. Each one has been in the winner's circle, and we're going to have a lot of time on the clock when we get to the winner's circle for our first opportunity today. Let's get in the match right now and meet the players. Pretty lady on my right is Malia Cleveland, and she is the returning concentration champion. How are you, Malia?
Fine, thank you.
On our last program, Ron told us about his family. Now, we know that you are married. Do you have any children?
Yes, I have two. Candace, who is 7, and Joshua, who's 6.
And you married a Canadian, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
From Nova Scotia?
Yeah.
All right, good luck to you on the program today. Our challenger today, who was the champion on our last program, is Ron Whitlock, a detective in the city of Orin.
Nice to be back.
Yeah, I bet, because it was, boy, you had a lot of prizes on our last show, and you just lost out at the end, but we had an interrupted match, and that's why you're here, and I'm sure you're all set to go, so let's get right to it and play the game. Here's the board, 25 squares, 3 wild cards, and some terrific prizes, including this.
A 40-inch rear projection console TV that receives stereo audio and has infrared wireless remote control. Advanced projection tube technology furnished by Sharp. Alex.
Pokey always enjoys watching television with Marjorie, but he doesn't like her selection so much. You can find that particular selection on our board behind door number 22, the 40-inch projector TV. Now, two pieces of the puzzle. Take a look as we reveal number 1 and number 8. Ron, off you go.
Number 4, please.
40-inch projection TV.
For the match, I'd like to have number 22.
Number 22 for an early match. Here you go again, Ron. Let's take a look at what this does to the puzzle. Not all that much.
Not very revealing.
Maybe you'd want to select 2 more numbers.
Please. Number 24, please.
Slide projector.
And number 2.
Telephone and an answering machine combination. No match for you. Over to Malia.
Okay, let's start right off out in the middle with number 18, please.
Car stereo.
Oh, sounds good. And how about number 13?
Electric typewriter, no match for you. The car stereo is a great prize, but one of you is going to win a brand new car. Remember, I predicted. Ron, back to you.
Number 3, please.
All of our cars have stereos. Outdoor lighting.
The bottom of the row, number 23.
23. Telephone answering machine, no match for you. Malia, have you been paying attention?
Yes, I believe that answering machine is under number 2.
It is.
Good. And for the match, number 23.
And that gives you your first prize in this game, Malia. And your first opportunity, as a result, to solve the puzzle. Still early, but take a look.
I don't think I can do it yet.
I didn't think so either. Select again, if you will.
Okay, let's see what's under number 12, please.
Wild card. All right. You're going to get another chance to solve the puzzle, but first, you've got to make a match. Anything will match, of course.
Let's see what's under number 19, please.
19 is
carpet.
A carpet.
Oh, great.
And the natural match for that is at number 6. Good. So you're going to get a look at 3 pieces of the puzzle in kind of spread out fashion. Let's see what it does.
Nothing yet.
All right.
Okay. See what's under number 17, please, Alex.
17. Caribbean Cruise.
Please be under, or even a wild card under number 21, please.
21, no. Electric Walk. You could use that on a Caribbean cruise, but it's no match. Ron.
Number 10, please.
Electric walk.
That was just a second ago. Was it number,
yeah.
Number 21 for the match?
Oh, boy.
I'm thinking Caribbean here.
Yeah, you were concentrating on the Caribbean cruise and forgetting that you've got to make a match. Well, you've did it, and it's up there, and now you get a chance to win the game if you can solve the puzzle. Take a look.
No, I'm sorry.
All right, don't be sorry. Just keep making matches.
Number 9, please.
Car stereo.
Number 18 for the match.
18 makes it a match. Put it up there for him. Show him two more pieces of the puzzle.
I'd like to solve the puzzle, please.
Go ahead.
Is it Charge of the Lightning Brigade?
Is it Charge of the Lightning Brigade? No, it isn't.
Okay.
But you're still in control of the board. Malia was all set to make a selection, but it's Ron's turn, Malia.
Number 14, please.
Caribbean Cruise.
And for the match, number 17.
17 makes it a match. Ron, if you become champion, I'm going to personally go out and get my special cap, because you seem to be having trouble with the lights in our studio. We've got four prizes up on this side. Now we show you two pieces of the puzzle and ask you to solve it. Not yet. You've got to retain control of the board. I have a feeling that Malia's ready to pounce. She can solve this puzzle, so it behooves you to make a match. Ron.
Number 16, please.
Outdoor lighting.
Number 5.
I think that's where you saw it. No, it's a slide projector. My mistake and yours also. Malia.
I hope it's under number 3.
See, you were paying attention. I wasn't.
And number 16?
16. That's a match. Outdoor lighting. Another prize up here for you. That makes 3. Malia, take a look and tell me, can you solve this puzzle?
I would like to. Charge of the Light Brigade.
Is it Charge of the Light Brigade? Yes, it is. Oh, Ron, you added one syllable too many. I'm really upset for you. But on the other hand, I'm very happy for Malia. Let me take a moment to show you folks at home how we solve this puzzle. We've got the CH, ch plus arch, charge, off, the, L plus I plus T, light. No lightning there. Light, and then the brig plus A-D-E, brig aid. Charge of the Light Brigade. Malia. It's going to be like a charge of the Light Brigade for you, because you're going to go back to stand in the winner's circle and try for one of the cars. And Ron, don't be too tough on yourself. You've got $4,463 in prizes, including that great vacation.
Good luck.
And you're a good player, Ron. Thank you for joining us. All right, let's listen to Gene now describe what you've just won, Malia.
Outdoor lighting, a phone, an answering machine, and carpet. Galaxy's new Highland Beautiful Plush Carpet, designed to allow most household stains to be completely removed with just plain water, furnished by Galaxy.
And not only that, you get to try for one of the cars. I made a prediction a little while ago. You heard me make it.
Yep.
We're going to see if she can win a brand new car right after this. Malia Cleveland is our concentration champion. And Malia, you have discovered something that many of our contestants have discovered, and that is that it's a lot easier playing this round at home, right?
Much.
You do well at home.
Yes.
You can usually win a car in how many
seconds? 30 seconds.
30 seconds. Well, you're going to have twice that much time on the clock today. Right now, let's take a look at the cars. We've got the VW Cabriolet, the Mazda RX-7, the Dodge Shadow, the Toyota Tercel, the Jeep Cherokee, the Plymouth Sundance, the Isuzu iMark, and finally the Nissan Pulsar. This is your second time here. Have you picked out a favorite yet? One car you want to win?
The Jeep.
You want the Jeep?
I want the Jeep.
All right, then win the Jeep. Here are the 15 numbered squares. Here is the clock showing 60 seconds, a full minute. Good luck to you. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
2, 5.
No match.
4, 2.
That's a match.
3, 6.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
8, 3.
That's a match.
9, 5.
That's a match.
10, 6.
No match.
1, 13.
No match.
11, 6.
That's a match.
14, 10.
No match.
7, 14.
That's a match.
12, 13.
That's a match.
15, 1.
That's a match.
You did it, and you had about 15 seconds to spare, I think. Way to go.
Yep.
You did it. All right. You're happy, and you're blushing, and you're excited, and you should be. You should be. Gene, tell her about the car.
Okay, Alex, Melia, you've just won this new Dodge two-door Shadow Coupe. Features reclining bucket seats, power brakes, power steering, a prize worth over $7,900.
I get the feeling you're just as excited as if you had won the car you really wanted. You're happy with it, right? You want to keep it? Okay, you now have total winnings of $8,726, and you're going into another concentration match right after this. Stay with us. My prediction came true. Malia Cleveland's dream has come true. She's won her brand new car on our program, and now she goes into another match against this young man. His name is Thompson Lang or Langer?
Lang.
Lang. Right. Welcome to Concentration,
Thompson. Nice to meet you.
What do you do, and where are you from?
Well, I
Double question.
I renovate apartments. I'm actually normally from Carmel, California. I now live in Hollywood Hills after 2 years in New York City.
You gave up Carmel, California, for the Hollywood Hills?
Well, when you grow up there, it's less interesting than when you visit there.
All right. Well, good luck to you on the program today. Here's one of the prizes up for grabs for you and Malia in this one.
What a way to go. In this Honda Elite 150 scooter, which features a 153cc four-stroke engine, V-matic transmission, and electric start button, Alex.
That's a prize that I'd like to win. You can find it. You make a match. Be on the board at number 19, the motor scooter. Two pieces of the puzzle about to be revealed to you and to the folks at home who are playing along. Dead center, number 13 and number 16. Thompson, you're the challenger. You select first.
Let's see if I can find that motor scooter under number 17.
No, we've got a beautiful prize, a VCR.
I'll go diagonal up to number 9 then for the VCR, maybe.
Whoa, hello, Thompson Lang.
Yeah.
A match and an early one. I like the diagonal selection, too. That prize is up there, and down here you get a look at this.
No guess right now.
Select again.
Let's try number 7.
Dining set.
Diagonal was good for me before. I'll try number 19 for the dining set.
Gosh, could he do it twice? Oh. No.
And I didn't pay attention
either. Match for Thompson, and he's upset with himself because I have a feeling he might have wanted to make another selection. But Malia, a big break for you.
Let's see if that motor scooter is under number 7. I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, Malia, what have you done?
Okay.
That was Thompson's problem a moment ago. Well,
let's
try and make a match.
Card. Under number 23, please.
No, a brass ceiling fan. Will Thompson, ladies and gentlemen, make the same mistake twice? I think not.
No, he will not. He
Thompson?
Will go to number 2.
For the sonic massager?
Let's go to the corner, 25.
Okay.
Let's hope.
Let's find Dining set, no match. This game is turning out to be a fun and exciting
Maybe
segment.
For you.
For me, not for you, I know. Malia?
Well, we just bought a house and I need a dining set, so that's number 7.
All right.
And number 25.
That makes it a match. That's a match for the champion, Malia.
Okay.
She gets a prize up there. And down here, she gets a look at two pieces of the puzzle. Do something.
Oh, I don't know yet.
All right, select two more numbers.
Okay, let's see what's under number 24.
Wild card, automatic match.
I like the brass ceiling fan, and I believe that was under number 23.
Number 23, you're absolutely right. The natural match for that is at number 3, and that prize goes up here. I'll tell you something, though, if I had been sitting in your position, I'd have gone for the scooter, believe me. But three pieces of the puzzle are about to be revealed to you, and you could win another car if you solve it.
Okay.
Hey, come on, folks. We can't have something in every square. Select again, Malia.
Okay. Number, see what's under number 8.
Movie, video cassettes.
And one we haven't seen yet, number 6, please.
Home alarm system. No match for the champ. Back to the challenger. Thompson.
I'll go to the other corner. 21. Oh, I know where that is. That's up under number 2 for the sonic massager.
Yes, it is. Nice going, Thompson.
Thank
Good
you.
Match on your part. 2 prizes for you up there. And 2 pieces of the puzzle as well.
I do not know.
All right.
Sorry.
Again.
Let's try number 10.
What you want to do now is stay alive. Cashmere,
Cashmere dress. Why don't we try number 11?
Lake Tahoe Sojourn. That's the same as a Lake Tahoe holiday. No match.
Okay.
Malia.
Let's see if we can find that Lake Tahoe under number 15.
No, that's a motor scooter.
The match for that is 19, please.
19 makes it a match, and the lady played it well. Made the match now. Has the motor scooter up on her side and an opportunity to win the game. Look.
Can't do it.
Can't do it?
Not yet.
Well, then pick 2 more numbers.
Okay.
Whoa, interrupted game. There's the bell. Hands close to your signaling buttons. You know what happens. We reveal a puzzle 1 at a time. When you think you can solve it, ring in. Here we go. Numbers 1, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12, 14, 18, 20. 22. Let me break it down for you, syllable by syllable. We have K plus Arab plus B plus N.
Oh, shoot.
Malia?
Is it Caribbean Sea?
Is it Caribbean Sea? Yes, it is Caribbean Sea. Congratulations. And you should also thank me for doing all the work on that one. All right, Malia. Well, Thompson, we're going to say goodbye to you for just a little bit because you're going to compete in our next match.
Okay.
All right, against this lady, as a matter of fact. And Malia, right now you get to listen to Gene tell you about the prizes you have just added to your winnings.
A brass ceiling fan and a dining set. Keller's charming solid oak, Oaktown dining furniture, hand-glazed glowing antique finish, accents the beautiful country design of Oaktown, furnished by Keller. And, of course, the sporty motor scooter, a prize package totaling $3,637.
So you knew something that I didn't know. You got the brass ceiling fan, you got the motor scooter, the prize I want, you got the dining set. Yes, you got the motor scooter as well. You forgot that, didn't you? And when we come back, you'll have a chance to win another car. We're going back to our base time, but you told me you can do it in 30 seconds. We'll see after this. Malia, which makes you more nervous, playing the game or being in the winner's circle? This part? And yet during the game itself, I noticed in a couple of your matches, there are moments where you get flustered a little bit and you forget things.
Yes, it's true.
All right.
It's called being a mother.
Well, is that the reason?
Yeah.
I will never have to worry about that, will I? All right, you ready to go?
Yes.
Okay, you've already won a car. You won the Dodge Shadow. Same cars are available. They're going to be in different positions as you take a look at the 15 numbered squares. But because you won the car, we go back to our base time of 35 seconds. Now, you assured me the first time in the winner's circle that you do it at home in 30 seconds. So go ahead and do it in 30 seconds. Good luck.
Okay, 1, 4.
No match.
2, 5.
That's a match.
3, 6.
No match.
7. 4.
No match.
3. 10.
No match.
8. 10.
That's a match.
11. 3.
That's a match.
6. 9.
No match.
12. 6.
No match.
15. 12.
No match.
9. 12, 15.
9, 12, 15, 6. Sound like a quarterback. 9, 12, 6. Hey, I'm so proud of you because you've had a good time on the program. You're still the champ. You're going to compete again. And you've won $12,363 in prizes, including a brand new car.
Great.
Ready to go again?
Yes.
All right. First, we'll take a commercial break. Just enough time to wave goodbye. So long, folks.
A member of our studio audience will receive Merrillette's Oak Modular Shelving System. Uses kitchen cabinetry with a roll-top desk for a functional work-study area furnished by Merrillette Industries. And some of our departing contestants will receive Olympia's desktop EC2000 calculators, feature-packed and specially designed to handle even the most difficult calculating tasks furnished by Olympia USA. Your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series diamond dial watches, elegantly styled. His with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Charbroil electric grill designed for easy cleaning. Smoky barbecue taste that makes outdoor cooking a flavorful experience. Ideal where open flames are restricted, furnished by Charbroil. Gold Line, the second best source of vitamins after Mother Nature. Gold Line, the new brand name in vitamins. Lady Remington Fashion Jewelry, beautiful jewelry style for today's woman, available through the Lady Remington Fashion Advisor nearest you. Fast effective Q-Tex remover that actually locks in moisture, so your nails get stronger every time you use it. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.